is AWACS Heavy Cloud. We have radar confirmation of Excalibur, commencing operation to destroy the target.
UN aircraft confirmed. Commence attack.
We're seeing a spike in energy from Excalibur. All aircraft evasive maneuver. The predicted trajectory is displayed on radar. All aircraft evade! Evade!
Fire! Fire again and continue the assault. Raise ECM output to level 3.
Roger that.
Prepare the APNs too.
I'll destroy the sky pirates.
The enemy has captured and modified a gigawatt-grade laser weapon, codenamed Excalibur. It was originally developed for use in ballistic missile defense. We have no intel on subsequent enemy modifications. Retreat is not an option here. Ensure destruction of the target. Start by destroying jamming facilities in the vicinity. Strip Excalibur of its jamming capabilities. You can't lock on while being jammed. Destroy targets using the machine gun. First jamming facility destroyed. Third jamming facility destroyed. Confirm the destruction of all jamming facilities. Only the main target remains.
Activate the APS.
Next, we need to destroy the power stations and target tracking devices located in the vicinity of Excalibur. Hold on. The radar has detected a large number of contacts. Just what kind of weapon is that thing? All units, avoid those lasers during your attack. Hurry up and analyze that thing. They're using reflective mirrors on their aircraft and trucks to reflect the lasers and keep us away. All units, you'll have to fly through that network of lasers.
I can't believe this.
We have to destroy Excalibur no matter the cost. That's the only plan we've got. You are elite pilots. Best we've got.
Which is a
no one else can. Avoid those lasers while destroying the targets. All units, continue the operation.
Maintain already your attack.
Their target, destroyed.
Thank you.
fleet. Our airborne operation to destroy Excalibur has failed. All remaining forces fall back. We'll regroup and prepare to attack again immediately. I'm sure you'll be called on again. All units, return to base.